Hi from Lexington, Virginia. We are at the Lime Kiln Theater tonight, and I'm super psyched. Love this venue. We really do. We've been playing here for years, and it's definitely one of our favorite spots to play. We're out in the woods in a holler in Virginia, and we're at soundcheck. So yeah, check this place out, Lime Kiln Theater. Hiya, we are in North Carolina in historic Rural Hill. And we're in this amazing old cabin.
This is a recreation or a rebuild of John and Violet Davidson's backcountry homestead. And Major John Davidson was very instrumental in the making of Mecklenburg County, and the Mech Deck, which was the predecessor to the American Declaration of Independence.
Wow.
Yeah, and he married Violet Wilson, who's just happened to be the daughter of a wealthy merchant, and her father gave them the land to build this cabin on. And being from a wealthy family, she was, you know, had more privileges, and they had a little bit nicer things. But this little cabin, this little two-room, basically, cabin, the downstairs and the sleeping quarters upstairs, they had. Their first six children were born here.
Wow.
Before they added on to
six children.
The cabin.
Wow, okay.
They added on to the cabin, and it eventually became a five-room house.
I see.
But then they had four more children.
Oh, wow.
So
okay.
They had a very big family.
They were really busy.
Big family. So it's a cool place.
It's a really cool place. Yeah. And you guys are cooking right on the fire here,
We are. We do hearth cooking at special events.
Yeah,
I love that. Normally for special events, we're in 18th century costume. We try to do it as historically correct as possible.
But you're in normal clothes today.
But for this event, we do normal street clothes.
Gotcha.
That's right.
Very good. So.
Well, we're really glad to have you all. It's been fun sharing our hospitality with you.
Yeah, it's top notch, so. Thank you so much for everything.
You're very welcome.
Appreciate it.
You're very welcome.
All right, I'm going to go upstairs to where we are picking. That's where our little green room is. It's awesome. Captain Tom's boat, and we're in the Great South Bay on Long Island.
Hey.
And Tom does some guides and stuff out here, and also just kind of comes out for fun. And this is one of those days, a beautiful day on Long Island, and we are going to try to get some bluefish today. And so I'm driving the boat. He's letting me drive the boat, which is a little scary. I don't get to do very often. But so where are we headed?
Oh, we're going to head to a secret spot. I can't really tell you where that is.
Well,
I'm going to have to blindfold you in a second.
That's how that goes.
Yeah.
How long you had this boat? This boat for?
Oh, we had it for 10 years now.
Yeah.
11 years.
It's a great boat. Yeah. I love this boat. So, we're on the Great South Bay doing a little fishing with Captain Tom.
Yeah, buddy.
right, so it was a good day.
Good day.
Yeah, what did we get?
We got a whole bunch of big bluefish. It's great.
Bluefish shiver.
Big ones. Shallow water, light tackle.
Yeah, you can't beat that. I mean, you know, just throwing in lines and having fish come on the boat and throwing them back.
Oh, yeah.
All for the fun, and that's what it's all about.
That's right.
Good job.
Hey, buddy.
The Jenny E, Captain Tom.
Yep.
See you next time.
Ha ha ha.